6, wound up losing to the Colts, but did wind up with an NFC Championship team, even though he didn't play it down that year.
And his head coach knows a thing or two about being a backup quarterback here as well.
He does. And Jason Garrett's had some moments in the sun coming in relief. And we're going to dump it off to Murray with pressure in his face. And then Murray delivers a blow. Michael Kendricks put the pressure on. But what a shot on Damian Square.
Well, first of all, Marco Murray is going to have to be able to block this guy. Watch the guy we were talking about before, Michael Kendricks, come around. We saw him against Forte a week ago destroy him. That time, Murray able to sneak it out just in time. And so far, I don't think we could ever ask for a foul. Or look at the finishing blow on Damian Square.
5-5. Now, Joseph Randall comes into the game. He is the running back. Murray was hurt in Philadelphia. Randall played that day. Here is Whitney.